COVID-19 continues to interrupt the sports world. The University of Evansville men's basketball team dodging COVID-19 thus far, but that ended Tuesday. The Missouri Valley Conference announcing tonight's game at Indiana State is postponed due to a positive test. No makeup date has been announced.